The Revolve tool is very useful in creating 3D objects that are revolved or symmetrical about some axis. So, for example, this lamp design, if we take a look at the blue portion of my design here, we'll notice that this is a fairly complex shape and might not be able to be created from just our simple extrusions that we've seen thus far. We can also see that it looks like this blue portion of my lamp is completely symmetrical or revolved about my center z-axis there. Similarly, the lamp shade or the white portion here of my lamp also seems to be revolved about or completely symmetrical about that z-axis. So let's take a look at how we can create this revolved design. Essentially, what we would like to do is first create our sketch, something like this, and then I would like to revolve that about some axis of revolution. In this case, my purple axis or z-axis here. Similarly, for the lamp shade, I have my sketch here. And again, I would revolve this sketch about that same axis. So, always to create any revolved object, we will need two things. We will need our sketch and some axis to revolve about. Now, we can, in fact, use these actual axes, our x, y, or z axes, to revolve about, or of course, you can create your own axes or just revolve about any sketched line. So in this case, maybe I'll jump to my front view. And here I could again just use my z-axis there, but I'll just draw an axis as well, or in this case, just a line. And now I have some sketched line that I could also revolve about. And this is just useful to know because you won't always be revolving about the axes depending where you've sketched out your designs. So now, just like most of my design tools, I just tap to select my sketch. Notice on the left, it looks like it's suggesting an extrude right now and has a number of other tools. Notice Revolve right now is not on those tools currently because my selection only has a sketch so far. And remember, for a Revolve, I need two things. I need a sketch and an axis to revolve about. So now, if I again tap to select my axis of revolution, let's say this axis here, now again look on my left-hand side, and now I am seeing revolve, as I have all the prerequisites selected to use my revolve tool. So now I can tap revolve to start my revolve tool, and as easy as that, we have just created our revolved base portion of our lamp. Notice it's jumped 360 degrees or revolved all the way around here, but of course I can change that if I'd like with my arrows here and just revolve a portion if I'd like. But in this case, I would like to revolve all the way around, so I would like that 360 degrees. And then of course I would just do the exact same thing with the lamp shade sketch as well. First, tap to select the sketch itself. Notice over on my left-hand side, I currently do not have Revolve available to me as I have not yet selected a axis of revolution. However, as soon as I tap on my axis of revolution, I now see Revolve becoming available. I can tap on Revolve to revolve the lamp shade as well. And again, I could change that angle, of course, but I would want it to be the entire way around or 360 degrees. Thus, we can see creating a 3D revolved model within Shaper 3D is a very simple process. All I would need is a sketch, an axis of revolution, and then to use my revolve tool.